Welcome back to oil something. Fields. This guy passes out way
totally not holding their wrists at all, especially Sherry's.
I'm sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? You're doing the right thing. Vaccine, save the world and all that.
Oh, quick sure, time event, so up. We don't fall to our deaths.
Oh, look, I'm dead.
What the hell just happened?
We got released.
Of course, they took our weapons.
So we can't hit that emblem that's right up there. See, right up there.
Wow, look at Sherry.
Yeah.
Her right hand.
What?
You see it?
Yeah, I see that.
Invisible gun.
What you gonna use that finger for, girl? Ah! Don't get that near my prostate. Stay away.
Ooh. Right. Break some glass. Maybe. Or not.
Yeah, we just got released and we don't know how to exit the area.
Where's the emblem? Oh, I
gear.
Saw it.
How do we get in there?
We turn into rats.
Looks like it.
Oh, wait, this isn't Dishonored.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay, it's
turn
not
around.
Getting... It's not giving it to me. Oh, wait, there it was.
Because you're against the wall.
Good luck.
There we go.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Oh, I can't go over to it and just hit it.
Okay.
Wow.
Quick time events?
Fan service.
I'm just imagining that ass right now. Can I...
Oh crap. Okay, that works.
Sherry!
I'm alright!
Hell yeah! You sure? Hey, break down the door! Save me some
time.
Thanks.
Go and get him.
How do I.
To the side here.
Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Is there a button?
This thing's still coming out.
I know. I'm trying to take care of it. It's the regenerators. Okay, that works.
Oh, God. That's my pleasure. Oh, God. If we only had some flash grenades. What? Yep. Okay, it showed me a cutscene of the door unlocking and then...
Yeah, I managed to snipe it immediately after it came off that cutscene.
I was like nowhere near it. Okay.
Okay, let's go
shoot that thing. There we go. More pistol ammo. Is this thing over here? Somewhere?
And just because I want to. Yeah, the room?
Yeah. He just blew up some glass. That was it.
Yep, that's it.
Alright, can't open up that door. This door.
Yeah.
Huh. Looks like we're back in Rapture. What do we have here? Nope, can't use that yet.
Oh look, we're in Dead Space now.
I was kind of thinking of Doom because of the red lighting. Oh hey.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To well, activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
I just realized something.
What?
Where the hell is it?
You recognize the voice?
Won't know till we find it.
Not quite.
The computer voice was Ada.
Oh. Sheriff. I don't know, maybe we can press the lever? Pull the lever?
Oh, now it's giving me the punch.
Reserve battery one activated. 25% charge.
I hear something.
We gotta get more?
And it's gonna be on you, yeah.
There goes one clip.
And you die again.
Oh, did you throw a hand?
Yeah. Well, I'm full
up. This isn't going anywhere without those reserve batteries.
Oh, man. I have so much pistol ammo. I probably should just be using my pistol ammo at this point. Wait a minute. Alright, door. Dur.
Oh.
Oh, what the
That's
hell?
Only practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up?
Well. Oh, there's another way up.
What?
Oh. We are on level B.
And I got the hand. All right. Where to next? I guess we can pull the levers, but I want to search around and see what else we have. Oh, nothing in this room. All right. I'll get on this lever.
Well, there's this long hallway.
Lever.
I know, but there's a long hallway.
I'll give you a long something. Okay, what is this thing gonna do? Okay, that's what the long hallway is for, I'm sure.
Yep.
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
See? It's Ada.
That kind of works.
Yeah. I've got a lot of them.
So much ammo. I think this is the harder difficulty.
Look out, there's a hand.
Not anymore.
I couldn't pick it up.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Hell yeah. Well, what is it?
Nice.
Oh, that thing's never getting his hand back.
One can hope.
Shoot in here?
Yep.
Got it. Oh, hey. Herb.
Hey. I'm too short, I can't reach it.
Apparently I picked up a red herb at some point. I didn't know when. Let's get. Oh, okay, Mr. Legs.
Okay, back off. Back off. Grenade.
Oh, okay. Oh, sure.
Now put it inside that thing.
Actually, I wonder which we can stick it into. That'd be amazing. Alright.
So where'd you?
Over here. Or is it? Is it?
Should come up.
Looks like I'm going over to portion D. What's in there? Oh wait, that's the area you're supposed to go into.
Yeah, well, let's see what's up in D real quick. You can go, but I can't.
Yeah, just enjoy your stay on there. Oh, what's this? Briefcase?
Will that open in a... Is there a door you can open?
No, this looks like just a simple little area for me only.
Okay.
Shotgun shell, some skill points. Yeah, there's... there's nothing much else in here other than there is a bunch of skill points just for me.
You sure there's no door?
Oh, what the hell? Oh, magnum ammo. Okay. I almost skipped over that.
Okay, I jumped down to C.
Yeah, there is no door in here. It's like just some hidey hole.
Okay.
Whee!
So, whenever you want to get over here.
Whenever it decides to bring me back.
Yep. And we have activity.
I'm back. Really, hand? Just throw it out. I think I just bounced.
I actually hit it in the air.
I thought I bounced it off your head.
It looked like you might have. Oh, wow, nice. Look, it's another one of the meat grinder things. I wonder if we can actually use that.
Maybe.
Oh, incoming.
That leg is just over here. Should have let it come over here so I can try tossing it into there. But now I can't. Dang.
Is that one of the things, or...?
Yeah, that's one of the levers we need to pull. It's for me, though. Not much ammo. Yeah.
Oh, look, there's lots of body bags here. Not scary at all.
There's like two grinders here, actually.
Okay, you have the lever? There's a remote bomb here, by the way.
Yeah, I don't give a damn. Alright, I got it.
Battery 3
kay.
Activated. 75% charged.
Ammo.
One more left.
Pistol ammo.
Night.
Ow. Just back off, I'm gonna blow him up again.
Alright. Oh well, I guess we can't actually... Oh. Oh, he's so anticlimactic. Throw hand. Alright, and then...
Go!
It... Okay, there we go.
D again.
Don't need that.
Don't need F. We came from there.
but it's on a certain cycle. And
the fuck? Wow, that thing could not path. Oh, there's two of these things.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, not this way. The other one doesn't actually come to here.
Oh.
Well, maybe that way for you, because it only paths.
Oh.
Those are D.
Yeah. So
enjoy your time over there. I have to go to E, is it? Hands, no.
Is there a way to actually get me over there?
Possibly, I am checking right now. I think this is the area we're supposed to be in.
Is there an actual door or anything?
I'm checking.
Oh, yeah. Okay. It's connected.
Huh.
Ow.
Yeah, it is connected now. Should be dead.
Yeah. Okay.
There, I think I should switch to fully automatic. Bear Commander. Alright. Yeah, this is the way to go. Wait, damn it. There's little bats over here. There we go. Lost your hand. And then it's, was it B in front of these ones? Is it? No. Oh wait, it's up higher.
Get ready to jump.
Jumping.
It'd be hilarious if they just fall down after us. Jump.
This way. I think.
Incoming. Ugh, that guy was doing the worm.
Looks like you get the worm on the base. Set a bomb in the middle.
Oh, God.
Oh. I'm good.
I don't see any of those incinerator things.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. That's why my accuracy was so low on the previous thing. The motorcycle segment.
Oh, that's right.
Because her gun was stuck. Well, her gun was permanently in burst fire mode, and it's also freaking hard as hell to aim during that. So.
Throw you outside. Damn it.
Really?
What do you mean, really?
Can't pick up the Magnum ammo. Buy remote bombs.
What else do I have?
Everything.
Yeah, tons and tons of everything.
Oh look, it's the boxes with the chicken wire again.
And I broke it open with a slide. That's extra points.
Oh. You're not Mega Man.
Wait, wait.
Oh.
Let it jump over here? Wait. Okay, you can throw it in there. Okay. Get out of the way, get out of the way.
So that's where the zombies in Half-Life.
smooth move, X-Lax.
No, the camera angle was on the guys coming out of the vent, so I had no idea I was running into something.
Oh, where the hell? There's a hand. Time to stop. Actually missed. I hit, and he's not dead. Alright, what the hell are we supposed to do in this area?
Hit the switches.
Oh.
Wait, you can't. Is there something here to get you over to the other side?
Another remote bomb. Not really. What the hell? What are we missing? Wait, this way. I don't want to deal with these things. It says we're supposed to go down, huh?
Move in.
So, go down. Come on.
Okay.
I think we went too far this way.
For you, it's saying to go down. For me, it's saying to go to that switch. So you have to find another way to there.
Here we go. Here's the area I was supposed to go. Ah, geothermal power.
Excellent. Oh, great. I shouldn't have run after you. Or with you.
Be sure to take your Tic Tacs. If you get hit, like, once... Oh, wait, there you are. B.
Hold on.
Oh.
Turn on the microwave.
That's a great view.
Okay.
Full power.
Ding. Look out.
Come on, really? 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 It's like, okay, let's try to move out of the way. Oh, yeah, I get electroshocked for half my fucking health. Seriously. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, no ammo.
We have to find a way to stop this.
Use stasis. Oh,
that
crane
might do the trick.
Yeah, that crane.
Oh, I know where that switch is.
I'm following you.
Move in.
Checkpoint. Yeah! Ouch.
Go!
Uh-oh.
I'm fresh out of patience, pal.
Come on.
Back up, back up, back up. Or not. Bitch.
Like it's slowly moving down.
Yeah.
Oh. And the next one we're gonna need to go in there. Go, do it.
This one?
Or
no, we're going to B.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Or maybe it's not that one.
There we go. Fuck. Quick time.
Oh, it's not that quick.
It will be.
Sherry, you alright?
Oh. Screw this.
I'm fine. Hurry.
It says mash space. Darn. Hate space. Oh, look.
Yo, we could have just like grab the side of the damn thing and called over the top.
It looks like... What?
Why did I stop moving?
That was weird. I was like mashing the button and that's as fast as it was allowing me to go.
Me too. And I was just mashing the button and then I look up and notice I stopped moving for some reason.
Yeah, I also saw that your character had clipped into the center pillar and was like moving into it.
Oh, great.
Alright, yeah, okay, that works. Okay, and then we get to this area, and it gives us a very limited amount of time.
Sherry, you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Hurry!
Hurry? Yeah, I am, but this is as fast as it'll freaking let me. Yeah, okay, now the thing's not moving down anymore.
I think we're good. That thing's falling way too slow.
Gravity! Not a single fuck was given.
I can't do my quicks changing.
Oh. Alright, you wasted a lot of NATO ammo.
Huh?
Get on here. And doors. Right.